How to add grapple hook effects to your animations. Today I will show you two ways how to do this. Here are the pieces that you will be needing. The first way you can do this is by adding clay to a stud and then attaching it to the arm and then adding a bar. The second way is to add a stud to the hand and then have a string attached. For this part, you're gonna have to use the string, attach it with clay, and wrap it around your minifigure.